the spring of 1949, that's when I crossed the county line. It's there I saw in Seneca Creek a girl named Ruth who washed her feet. I told her my name was R.C. Ferris, that I'd marry her with half a care. She said I do, but no stone can reach the pretty shine of this here creek. The mud was deep and the roads were wide. We'd retreat and then retake the lines. Korean winters had torn me down and killed all the boys from my hometown. But I'm coming home, Ruth, my dear. I got money in my pocket, don't you fear. We'll build a life by Seneca Creek. You'll have everything you'll ever need. Let's build a home by Seneca Creek and raise ourselves a family. I'll work on the farm, you'll work the store. Have everything we'd ever hoped for. With the top of a mountain above our heads and the roar of Seneca by the bed. Seneca Creek. Sure enough, hard times came. You loved yours, I did the same. We made it through the winter's cold and many summers young and old. In 85, the creek did rise, but it only took the other side. Gandy, Norfolk, and South Branch too. The house still stood that I built for you. In 94, when you got sick, we make up trips for the hell of it. Take my hand, Ruth, my dear. I'll take you back to any year. And now you lie on the hill up high, right beneath the mountain sky. Seneca Creek sings below. Top the tree sits a lonely crow. We built a home by Seneca Creek and raised ourselves a family. I worked on the farm, you worked the store. We had everything we'd ever hoped for. With the top of a mountain above our heads and the roar of Seneca by the bay. Seneca